Denise, what are you up to at this late hour?
Mum and my partner at the moment, we just came back from his soccer game.
Gee, I tell you what, he was playing late soccer under lights, I guess.
Indoor soccer.
So. Oh, okay. Was it just training or a full-on game?
A full-on game.
I'm surprised you're not hoarse. I thought you'd be the cheer squad.
Yeah, I was cheering for him.
They won?
Yes.
Cool. Celebration. So, who's your partner, Annalise?
His name's Morris, and he means the world to me. We started dating this year, and because I'm only 19, he's been my longest relationship. And when we first started dating, we moved in together. I was like friends, and our relationship grew from then.
Understood, and now you can't imagine life without Morris.
I can't imagine it. He supported me. He put a roof over my head, food on the table. Yeah. He's done everything for me.
Okay, so you've had the royal treatment since you've been living with him?
Yeah.
Beautiful. And you're just calling tonight to let him know how much you appreciate the way he's done everything for you and the way he loves you, no doubt.
Yeah.
And we'll say thanks with a special song for him as well, Annalise. And is there anything else you'd like to say to Morris as I send it?
Maybe I love you with all my heart. You are my world, and I can't explain how much you mean to me. You take away the words from my mouth every time I try explaining anything. I love you with everything, all my heart, sweet dreams tonight.